What went wrong? As Bernard Lewis asked many years ago, on this slide, various interpretations of Sharia law is the culprit.